is a big show.
Oh! Damn, that's loud. Take a look at the largest athlete in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, your ECW World Champion, The Big Show!
The Big Show has been dominant, not only defending the ECW World title, but also at SummerSlam 2 weeks ago. It was the McMahons versus DX. The McMahons said they had unlimited resources at their disposal. And of course, the biggest resource at the disposal of the McMahons, the ECW World Champion, Big Show!
Shocking, shocking moment. You and I were sitting right there. Extremely shocking.
And of course, last night on Monday Night Raw, again it was Shane O'Mac showing the unlimited resources of the McMahon family, and again the ECW World Champion, The Big Show, just exerting his dominance over DX on Raw, which was right here live on Sci-Fi.
Let's set the record straight right now. I am the most dominant champion in WWE history. I went to SummerSlam, I took out DX. I went to Raw last night, and I wiped the ring with DX. Now we have Unforgiven around the corner. Hell in a Cell. The McMahons, Vince and Shane, and me, The Big Show, versus Shawn Michaels and Triple H, DX. There, their fate will be sealed. You see, but I know how those two operate. They always want to mess with somebody's head. Let me give them a little invitation. Shawn Michaels, Triple H, I'm challenging you two, next week in ECW, in this ring, be a handicap match. DX versus me, The Big Show. Somebody's heart's gonna get broken, and the King of Kings is gonna bow at my feet. Cause nobody, and I mean nobody, can beat me.
Well,
are you kidding me? Did you hear what I just heard? Yeah, I heard it, and pardon the pun, but that is probably the biggest challenge ever made by The Big Show. Big Show wants both members of DX.
Well, that's exactly what Show said. The question is, will DX answer the challenge? Will they show up here on ECW next week?
Wow! Big Show in a handicap match against both members of DX?
If they show.